Today we're talking about product photography. For me personally, I think one of the main things you want is lighting. Today I'm using a strobe light from Westcott. This is a 2x3 softbox. Right now I'm in my garage. I'm able to shoot any time of the day and the light's always gonna be consistent. So depending on where I position my light, you're gonna see it hits the blade differently. So you wanna position your light, take a couple test shots and see what looks the best. Now to make this product stand out and kind of pop in the images, I like to give it a little space and separation from the background. So I'm having this about 2 feet from the knife. I'm gonna be shooting down there at a low angle and it's gonna allow me to give that nice kind of blurry, dreamy look to the background.